Our first story today is of a company that almost every sports enthusiast in the country knows about. It's a story about the Kohli family from Meerut who started the globally recognized sports brand Stag International. The company that not just makes table tennis equipment, but also sponsors the Indian national table tennis team. Let's take a look at what happens when the passion for sports meets business acumen. The Kohli family of Meerut, a business driven by passion, is the only business worth doing. And that passion is sports, a love of which runs deep in the family. From the younger brother Vivek, who's a former captain of the Indian table tennis team, to elder brother Rakesh, who remains a tennis enthusiast even today, the entire family boasts sportspersons in almost every other game. It is no wonder then that the Kohlis have created and sustained one of India's most well-known sports brands, Stag International.
The round table is that I made it first for my children and I've taken it to Patiala for approval. And that was the only table which came to this standard. And that was the only table approved by Sports Society of India, Patiala.
In the late 70s, we started manufacturing table tennis tables. So that is when we established this brand Stag. And after I completed my MBA in 82, the focus was to build a brand for the organization, to build a brand for table tennis, to build a brand for our table tennis tables.
For a brand that is ubiquitous at table tennis competitions across India, the strategy to reach the numero uno position has been surprisingly refreshing and constant throughout Stag's history. Rakesh and Vivek Kohli, the brothers who are the current flag bearers of the brand, have always believed in being close to the players and soliciting their feedback. A practice that has enabled them to come out and give customers what they want rather than forcing something on them that they don't need.
I never went to the dealer and then he saw that dealer said, okay, keep the product and you know we'll sell it whenever there is a demand. But then he realized that, okay, this is not the right strategy. And he applied a pull strategy. Pull strategy was that we put our equipment in the arena, in the competitions. So he met with several associations and that said, okay, we made this product. We got it approved by Table Tennis Federation of India. And then we put it in the tournaments. So when the players played on it, they said, oh, it's a wonderful product. And then they started going to the dealers and demand, okay, we want a Stag table or we want a Stag product. So that's how, you know, we pulled the customers to us, not that we went to the dealers to sell our product.
But situations have not always been this rosy. Starting up your own brand when India was still under the grip of the license Raj was unheard of. And the naysayers were aplenty. But the Kohli brothers persevered. And ultimately, Stag was one of the first sports companies in India to prove that building your own brand can be a viable option too, rather than just exporting to bigger international players. And the results are there for all to see. Stag is the first and only Indian company to have its TT table certified by the International Table Tennis Federation, something that is an immensely proud achievement for the brothers.
When we started with table tennis tables, we used to get some orders from Delhi, from other areas, and I used to make sure, because we were new, nobody knew the brand, so I used to make sure, I used to carry the tables on my car and deliver it to the particular household who has ordered it. And since I was a player myself, I used to play 5 minutes, 10 minutes with them, demonstrate, so that they could get the confidence in the brand which they are getting. That is how slowly and steadily we built the brand. For every tournament, I used to be there, I used to install the tables myself. So that there is no lacuna in the table whatsoever. So this really helped in establishing the product which was virtually unknown at that time.
The company's vision to support table tennis at the grassroots level has led it to sponsor 23 state championships in India. And this in a country of 28 states only. Stag also sponsors the Indian national table tennis team along with 42 other international teams, which is the largest for any table tennis company in the world. Stag's identity as a player's brand is well known in India. But what is not well known is the fact that along with the International Table Tennis Federation, it also works for the upliftment of the sport in more than 100 countries worldwide. Their initiative, Sports for All, Equipment for All, has led them to be nominated for the Peace and Sport Award for 2010, a prestigious award promoted by the Prince of Monaco. And this initiative is something that comes straight from their heart.
We are passionate about the sport. We want the sport to develop. I always say that we have to make the pie bigger. So I think with the IDTF development program, people have realized that Stag is not just a brand which works for money, but it is a company with a big heart. Like when I offered some sponsorship to Kiribati, so the girl who was the manager of the team, she was like jumping, you know. I was in New Zealand for the Oceania Championship, where I said, okay, I will offer sponsorship to all the Oceania countries. So it gives you a kind of satisfaction which probably a lot of money cannot give you.
In spite of its presence in more than 150 countries worldwide, Stag is constantly forging ahead and making inroads into the remaining TT-playing nations of the world. As a supplier of TT nets, Stag currently holds almost 80% of the international market and also acts as an OEM for major companies such as Butterfly. And their expertise is not limited to TT alone. The company makes equipment for basketball and gymnastics and has recently started exclusive distribution of top foreign brands in India as well. This strategy is a part of a larger diversification process initiated by the new generation at Stag to make Stag the number one sports company in India.
The direction that we are taking for the future for the Indian market is we want to bring international brands into the Indian market. And, you know, because we feel there's a lack of choice for the Indian consumer when it comes to international brands, the kind of product quality which is available internationally, we want to make sure that is available in India. So for that very purpose, we are getting into, you know, a lot of fitness equipment. So we've already gotten a brand called Tinturi into India, which is, you know, again, exclusively, you know, distributed through Stag, which is, again, a high-end fitness equipment brand. Then we've got Victor, which is, you know, in Europe, the number one badminton brand. Globally also, it is one of the top brands when it comes to badminton. So we feel that that is a brand which can do very well in India. Then we've gotten Milan, which is again the Rolls Royce of fitness, you could say, which is the highest end of fitness equipment. So these are the brands which we have brought into India, and we are focusing on many other brands which we want to bring into India.
The Stag brand has always been a labor of love for the Kohli family. And seeing that the happiness and future of India's sporting prodigies ride on their continued support, it is a duty that Stag is fulfilling with commendable energy. It is said that if passion and business acumen combine, they can create a magical product. One need not look further than Stag International to see this come to life. So that was Stag International, making quality sports products and also supporting table tennis players at the grassroots level.